hat box, according to him.
Thank you so much, Bob. And you can see Bob's interview with Andrew Young tonight on 2020. Now we'd like to take a closer look at John Edwards' body language. It's a fascinating look at what his past interviews tell us about the man today.
Does Elizabeth think this is possibly your baby?
No, of course not.
No way.
No.
Look at his shoulders, how rounded they are. That's guilt, remorse, defeat.
Tanya Ryman, the author of The Power of Body Language, analyzing the now infamous Nightline interview with Bob Woodruff.
He starts bobbling his head when he's asked if the baby is his. And that's, you know, he wants to say no, but his unconscious is leaking out yes.
But was he lying in our insider interview?
Elizabeth's my best friend. She's the love of my life. I trust her more than I trust anybody in the world.
Normally we will fiddle, but when you start to notice that he's doing it with his ring finger, the question becomes, why the ring finger?
Now for today's online poll on John. After all the Edwards revelations, we asked, should he do time? It is one of the closest polls.